doesn't, so let's reconnect that to that as well. It's fine. And that could go up to that. It'll be fine. We lost water wise, that's all for water. Yeah, we lost water as well. Not too bad. Cut off midstream. Basically Left 4 Dead 2 caused some kind of problem with my internet and it just completely screwed everything up, so I had to we moved on to Town of Salem, but the game should have come back up. We were still playing. We played till about 2-3 o'clock in the morning last night. Now we've got power again. Good. Nothing specific up here that needs water, I don't think. Okay, turn off the bang up. Yeah, we had a few problems with it. We were playing Left 4 Dead 2, and Mike says that he's had problems before where Left 4 Dead 2 just has, it will just like crash out and cause massive problems. Right, what I want to do is, let's create some redundancy here. Let's run power across there, and up there. So that gives us a backup circuit to go around there. So if we do get a fire again, it's not so much of a problem. Ah, we lost the wall. There we go, see? Makes it very difficult to spot. Okay, is there any other rooms that have lost their capabilities? No. Good. Okay, so we're back. That was a bit of a, one. So, what do we need for chapel? Altar, pews, and a prayer mat. Ugh. Okay, so we'll put... altar. I guess. Pews. How big's the prayer mat? There we go, and that can be our chapel. Okay. I was getting worried there that was going to be like end of prison, but we survived. We got through it. That is the main thing. What's that missing then? 6 by 6. What is it at the moment? 1, 2, 3, 4. I can't make it 6 by 6, so there's no, okay. No point in having any of that in there. We will be going back to it, don't you worry. Right, let's do a shakedown. What are you doing out here? You're cleaning the grass. Oh, you're the gardener, okay. Yeah, I think we'll probably, on Friday next week, after we've played some other games, we will probably end the night doing something like Cards Against Humanity. This will be... Wow, you are really quite angry about stuff. You really shouldn't go up too much and be sick. No. I have only got one toilet. Well, surely that depends on which head. Okay, let's start building some more rooms. That is not a wall. Why haven't we done that? Yeah, let's get an armor. Ribcage broken in 12 places, spinal column crushed in 8 places, and hip bone. Yeah, oh, absolutely. I don't think there's any real disagreement there. That's our material. Well, that makes that. There we go, okay. Power. Okay, mate, I'll catch you on Monday. Have a good one, Skeff. I hope you have a good weekend. Okay, good. See. So, Alex, how you doing? I am very well, and she's doing well. She's doing better than she has been. Let's see, Grant. So, what I want to do. Dismantle those for the moment. Objects, let's put a staff door there. Let's put a concrete wall there and there. Yeah, unfortunately, we've both had a absolutely awful week. Well, last couple of weeks, to be honest. Just everything's just been really, really unpleasant. We have been rather unwell. power suddenly required. Let's see, we want sinks. Kitchen. Well, we're slowly getting over the worst of it now. It has definitely been it's been a lot better now. There we go, that should be enough to now feed everybody in there. No worries, Alex. Good to see you again. Catch you later, mate. To add some more cameras. What the hell? I lost a lot of prisoners just there. My boss is going to get all peeved again. Let's see. I'm gonna do concrete floor. That indoor only, is it? Okay. Let's give them the metal floor everywhere because I'm a bastard and you keep trying to escape. I don't care how much it's gonna cost. Bad enough of you trying to escape all the time. My boss is about to get really peeved at me. I'm going to put the camera in. Okay. See, my boss is going to get really, really peeved off at me in a minute. If I put just like some gravel down, will that slow them down from... Because they're always going to dig out that way. Guaranteed, pretty much. And why do I never find these things when I do a shakedown? There we go. That'll slow them down at least. Let's get some more stuff. I think I've got lots of stuff, but I should go up to like 75. Is that a lot? Is that one not connected? Okay. Okay, so this is, I would suggest, probably the worst ways of actually running a prison, but... So how do I stop them digging out? Why can't I move all this? Oh, there we go. This is what I don't understand. If you can see these areas as like different. That's what I don't get. Okay. So can I get armed police now? I did, I've got armory, so let's get body armor. So I'm going to need a thingy for where they can go, so let's find what I need to create. An armory. In that case, that can be the security office. The office security chief, there we go. And we've got security hanging around in the security office. All they actually ever do. Right, what was I going to do in that room? I don't know what I was going to do in there, but I can't do it now. So that could be the armed guard room, which means that needs to be dismantled and needs to be a much better door on there. I'm thinking this jail door. Yeah. And then we need to see what we need to do a armory. Table, guard locker. The table. Okay. A weapons rack. Why can't I rotate things now? Another way of rotating it. Weapons rack. The guard locker. That's what I need. Literally cannot change the orientation of the weapons rack for some reason. Okay, all of my security guards now have body armor, and that's just cost me a small fortune. So let's get tasers. And now we can get armed guards. Do a shakedown. Thank you. Yeah, well. Yeah, that's fine. Ah, can I set a route for the armed guards? Well. Generally where they're going to dig from, so let's check all of them. Oh good, I'm making more food than I need to, that's good. I'm looking to see, where are my armed security guards? There's one. There's one doing the patrol there. Now in theory, that should stop them being able to dig a tunnel out because I've got the armed guards checking those toilets. I have no idea if that's actually going to work. Dogs is what I want. Dogs can find tunnels. Right, let's shake him down. Was that me doing the brutes? Dogs. Dogs can find tunnels, that's what I've just found out. That's what I'm gonna look at next. So how did I create a export area? So I want to I can create a kennel now, but that's going to have to be created. Let's see. Yeah, so, kennel, cell. I'm not really using cells, I prefer forestry. Forestry room? What the fuck is a forestry room? Some more fencing. And put a door in there. And we'll make that a forestry area. No idea what that's going to do, but we'll do it. Okay, and we need to create a sorting desk and stuff. So let's see, let's put a forestry area here. Don't know what that's going to do. Oh, I'm going to start planting trees, it would appear. Okay. Oh, I need a cleaning cupboard. So let's put in a... It's all good. Rooms. That's a 5x5. That's a 6x6. Export there's what we want. Let's see. Let's create an export area over here. No idea if I've got any exports, but let's see. I do have exports. Wood, it would appear. Okay. Don't know what's going on over here. Let's see, what can we... That requires a 5x5. Cleaning cupboard, that'll do there. So let's put a wall in, across there, and we'll put the door in. And we're literally just going to give it the designation of being a cleaning cupboard. Okay. that's getting there. Are you able to actually build that bit of wall over there that I want you to build? I have a horrible feeling you can't. We'll wait and see. Yep, we'll do it step by step. There we go. I'll do that. We have tasers now. Taser roll out. This is going to cost me a fair whack. Oh, that feels very low all of a sudden. Okay, so what was it I was after? Kennels. Let's see. Let's put that over there. And then put a wall in. There. How big does the kennel have to be? Five by five, one, two, three, four. So these could only be offices. Yeah, so these can only be offices over here. And then we'll build the finishing that area. Okay, let's just do that and then I'll sort it out in a minute. Because I did it wrong anyway, that old door there. There we go, right. I have no interest in any of you going there.